directly from the IMF about its SDR program.
The SDR was created by the IMF in 1969. Currently, the amount of SDRs stands at just over $204 billion. Its value is based on a basket of four key international currencies: the US dollar, Japanese yen, British pound, and the euro. There are no notes or coins denominated in SDRs, but the SDR does play a role as an interest-bearing international reserve asset. The IMF allocates SDRs to its members in proportion to their standing in the organization, which is largely based on their share of the global economy. The allocation of SDRs boosts member countries' official reserves. While SDRs cannot be used to purchase goods and services directly, countries can exchange them amongst themselves. Once the SDRs have been added to a member country's official reserves, the country can exchange its SDRs for hard currencies such as the US dollar, euro, yen, or pound through voluntary trading arrangements with other IMF member countries. If a member purchases SDRs and its holdings rise above its allocation, it earns interest on the excess. Conversely, if it sells SDRs and holds fewer SDRs than allocated, it pays interest on the shortfall.
The value of the original SDR in 1969 was initially defined as equivalent to 0.888671 grams of fine gold. At the time, this was also equivalent to one US dollar. After the final collapse of the Bretton Woods system, with Richard Nixon's closing of the gold window August 15, 1971, it was in 1973 that the SDR was redefined as a basket of fiat currencies,